We've just received this photograph of Schumann in captivity, held by a dissident group of Albanian terrorists. Now, I don't know how many of you are familiar with Morse code, but could you bring the camera closer in here, please? You'll see his sweater is worn. It has been unraveled in places, and those places form dashes and dots. Dashes and dots, and those dots spell out a message in the Morse code. And that message is, courage, Mom. Courage, Mom. You got the message through. Courage, Mom.
Not bad for government work.
Huh? Having a good time?
Haven't had this much fun since live TV.
To the men and women of Unit 303, to my fellow citizens, I say, courage, Mom. I've informed the Albanian government that we will not rest until the safe return of Sergeant Schumann. I'm told his unit mates gave him the nickname Old Shoe.
Wasn't there an old folk song called Old Shoe? Do you remember that? Something like, I don't know, I can vaguely remember it. Do you know what I'm talking about? Old Shoe?
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good night. And God bless.
Trump that, Senator Neal, you howdy-doody looking vaunts.
As we reported earlier, U.S. serviceman Willie Schumann remains missing behind enemy lines.
It's all, you know, thinking ahead. That's what producing is.
It's like being a plumber.
Yes, like being a plumber. Do your job right, nobody should notice. Mm-hmm. Only when you fuck up, everything gets full of shit.
Mm-hmm. ...symbol of his elite military team, Sergeant William Schumann, the Old Shoe.
What do you say we line up the president for the Peace Prize?
Hey, our job ends on Election Day.
Oh, yes, but come on.
Just for the symmetry of the thing?
That's right.
Oh, if Kissinger can win the Peace Prize, I wouldn't be surprised to wake up and find out I'd won the Preakness.
Well, yes, but our guy did bring peace.
Yeah, but there wasn't a war.
All the greater accomplishment.
Where's the tie-in in the throwing away of the old shoes? I mean, who steps up and pays you for that?
You throw away the old shoes. What are you gonna do?
You buy new ones.
We have some very powerful new friends at the International Association of Shoe Manufacturers.
Jeez, you guys sure get around.
Oh, Fat King is my hero. You wanna go first?
Sure.
Atta boy. History, Connie.
Some ratty shoes.
Yeah, well, that's why we're flinging them away. Yeah, you want to try some?
Go ahead. That up, boy. Here, do it again. Go ahead, have a ball. Okay, what's this? Ah! Go on, tell your friends.
Well, this is interesting. I have just been handed this, something just discovered, a 1930s recording, part of the folk song collection of the Library of Congress, and a fitting song, if I may say so, about Schumann. You know, Schumann is the military soldier who's been left behind enemy lines in the war.
Jim, could I get a word with you, please? Would you like to comment on the situation in Albania?
Well, yes, there is one thing I'd like to say, and this is to the Albanian that have this man in custody. And I mean this from the bottom of my heart, as one of your race. Unam Shqiptar, Nukula Fosa Shuma Mida.
I didn't know Jim Belushi was Albanian.
Good old shoes, good old shoes. Whatever road you walk in, he will get you through. Good old shoes, good old shoes. Stand up straight and proud the way he taught you to. And you might even get to heaven with a soul like that. Good old shoes.
Tell Grace as soon as we land, I want a reflexologist.
Male or female?
The Polish lady.
Yeah, White House wants to know about.